है माइक कहाँ गया? पुलिस की क्यों आई? पुलिस की क्यों आई? काम
श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद द्वैत गदाधर in the dust of the feet of my spiritual masters, Itchenira Prashna Vishnupas, Mr. Bhakti Vedanta, Itchenira Prashna Vishnupas, Mr. Bhakti Vedanta, Narendra Swami Maharaj, Itchenira Prashna Vishnupas, Mr. Bhakti Gorgomne Goswami Maharaj, Itchenira Prashna Vishnupas, Mr. Bhakti Rakshashida Goswami Maharaj. All of my Upaguna, Upaguru Vaishnavas, Upagul Vaishnavas, and all Vaishnavas visited by Vedanta from Maharaj. Please listen by Dandu. What is the subject? So, no longer.
Just 15 minutes.
15 minutes?
10 minutes.
When Mahaprabhu was traveling in India, people would go like thousands and thousands to Abhi's darshan. They would go in the villages, across the countries, across the Ganges, and darshan. They could see him from close by, from long distance. The result was the same. They were all good friends. One lady, she was very old. She couldn't walk so fast. She couldn't cross the Ganges. She started to lament, "Oh, I am so unfortunate, so unfortunate. I cannot have darshan of Mahaprabhu." But she was very sincere. Yogamaya, she appeared to her. She said, "If you do sadhana bhakti very nicely, I will give you a new body, a transcendental body by which you will be able to associate with Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu." So this is our hope, that by doing this practice under guidance of Guru, the sadhana bhakti, everything, all perfections, you know, Sadhu Sangha, Sava Sadhyo, Lavarata Sadhu Sangha, Sava Sidhyo. We can achieve all perfection just by 11th of a moment. Right? I don't know how, but it's very, very short time. We can become perfected on the path of perfection. by the mercy of Guru and Sadhu. So, Mahaprabhu, he came, he is the greatest of all manifestations. He is himself Krishna. That means he came with something even more sweet and more merciful. So he didn't come to give a little thing, being the full personality of Godhead. He came to give everything, and not to only a class of people, but to even the lowest. He came to give the top of the top of everything which you can get to aspire in spiritual life, to even the lowest of the lowest people. So his mercy is very, very great. So after took sannyas, he said, I want to go Vrindavan, I want to chant Hare Krishna. Then he was running towards west, towards Vrindavan. But devotee didn't allow him to go. They said, yes, we will go with you. And this is the way to Vrindavan. Nityananda Prabhu told him. He said, where are we now? He said, you see, here is Yamuna. It was Ganges. He said, oh, Yamuna. Chidananda Bhavan, Chidananda Bhavan, he glorified Yamuna and jumped into it. Then he saw Advaita Acharya coming. He said, oh, Advaita Acharya, how did you know I was in Vrindavan? He said, everywhere you are is Vrindavan, but here this is Ganga. Then Mahaprabhu in turn, he came out and said, what? But then it's Nityananda Prabhu, he cheated me. He said, this is Yamuna. No, he didn't cheat you. Because according to scriptures, Yamuna is this place, very place where you are swimming now. Yamuna is running on the west side, west bank. And Gangama is running on the east. So you are now taking bath in the west bank of this place. So this is Yamuna. And why actually are you telling you want to go to Vrindavan? Are you joking? Vrindavan is a stage of consciousness. Not only a place, but it's also a stage of consciousness. This is what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wants to teach us. That Vrindavan is a stage of consciousness. There's five different stages. What is Pachaksha? What we gather with our senses, our own experience. Then Paroksha. This is what we heard from scientists, those who discovered things. They gather knowledge, they put it into some scriptures, some revelations, and then we gather this knowledge. This is called Paroksha. It's like more specialized. Then Aparoksha. You know Aparoksha? Aparoksha means very, very deep slumber that you have no feeling, just like when somebody sleeps soundly.
Maharaj. Ah, yo, Maharaj, come. Come in, come. I knew it. Any more, Maharaj?
So this Aparoksha stage is like a personal Sayuja Mukhi merging into Brahman. There's no sensation there. Like somebody who sleeps very deeply without sleeping, without dreaming. But when he wakes up, he remembers, I had such a night, but I don't remember that I had dreamed anything. So this is Aparoksha. Shankaracharya is described. Shankaracharya, he described not stages of consciousness up to that level. But Mahaprabhu, his intention was not to stop there. He said there's more stages. Adoksacha, this is the revelation of Vaikuntha, which is coming down to us by revelation, by doing sadhana. This is great, majestic aspect of the Supreme Personality of Godhead is Vaikuntha. But beyond Vaikuntha, Adoksacha, is this Prakriti. This is transcendental Dham, the home of the Lord, Father, and Krishna. And there, Brother Krishna, Nanda Maharaj, Yashoda Mayam, everybody there lives very like simple persons. They don't think they are very, very special or great. They are very, very great devotees. There's no doubt. Everybody knows, but they don't think they are great. They think we are very ordinary people. And our life is very simple. There is no greatness, no grandeur, like majesty, like in Vaikuntha. Only very simple life. The gopis, they live half in the houses of their parents and half is in the jungle. They live in the jungle. So their education is half education, half wild. You see, there's no great jnana there. No need to be a big yogi to enter into this. So Mahaprabhu, by chanting this Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, completely absorbed in the mood of Vrindavan, associating with Krishna, you know, but in a very, very sweet way. Very, very nice, sweet mood of Vrindavan, ordinary. This is what he showed, I am ordinary person. Just like us, we are all ordinary person. Maybe some people are not ordinary, but I feel I am ordinary. So there is a scope for us to enter into the mood of Vrindavan that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was telling, I want to go to Vrindavan. That is the stage of consciousness where Krishna is very much available there. He's easily available, just like an ordinary boy, you know, simple dress, you know, peacock feather, no big scepter, mask, elephant, like Dwarka, nothing. Very simple boy. With fruit, bamboo fruit. So nothing there. But everything is so beautiful, full of love and affection. Ananda and rasa is flowing there. Every atom is fully nourished by the lila of Krishna with rasa and ananda. This is what we want. So we should try to understand the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when he said, I want to go to Vrindavan. He says, I want to enter the stage of consciousness which is a prakrit, where Krishna, Radha, Nanda Maharaj are living very simply. And we can enter there very simple and present ourselves as I am. I want to be with Krishna and think about Krishna all the time and do anything to serve Krishna, to serve Radharani, to serve all the inhabitants, residents of Vrindavan. This is what our Gurudev wants us to. And all our Guru Varga, they want that we come and to this food of Vrindavan. Very, very nice food. So when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he came back after his tour of India, he came back to Navadvip. 1 minute. Came back to Navadvip, and then he gave darshan to all the residents to whom he had plunged into complete separation mood. Even those who were opposed to him, now they're feeling complete separation from him. When they saw him, the life came back in their body, in their mind, in their intelligence and body. Yeah? So he gave his darshan to everybody. He was living at the place of Vachaspati Pandit. And sometimes he was showing himself on the roof of the building, of the house, and everybody could have darshan. And here something very special, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, which lives 200 or 300 years after, he projects himself when Mahaprabhu is there giving his darshan on the roof of Vachaspati Pandit's house. He says, oh Mahaprabhu, Mahaprabhu dressed in red cross in saffron, like sannyasi. He said, oh Mahaprabhu, please give up your sannyas dress. You are a resident of Navadvip. Go back to Shriva Sangam, where I and all others were having this nice, very sweet, beautiful and powerful kirtans all night long. Please don't go to Puri. Just stay in Navadvip. Let's go back to Sat Sangam, Shiva Sangam, and be again together and do this wonderful, beautiful, sweet kirtans together like we used to do in the past. Imagine. You know, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. After, in the mood of Radharani, when she meets Krishna in Kurukshetra, she tells Krishna, you are not this emperor of the world. give up your armor, give up your army, your horse, your scepters, your, you know, this. Give up, take your dress as a goat, take your sweet, so your flute and your pick of feather and come back to Vrindavan. This is the mood of Radharani. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is exactly in the same mood. How great and how genius he is. So we can also try to enter into that type of things. Devotees very intelligent. Maharaj always speaking like this. Devotees who practice bhakti are very, very intelligent. So they can figure out how to conquer Krishna with Ajita, not conquerable. By their intelligence, they can enter into service of the lotus feet of Radha and Krishna. Very, very easily. The intuition will come and they will find out how the way to do it. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur has demonstrated that. I am eternal associate of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And at the same time, he is also Kamala Manjari in Radha and Krishna pastimes. So how beautiful this. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is showing us the way how to do it. So we can try and understand and enter into that. Oh, I spoke so much. Very good.
कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय वंशाकल्पद्रुवस्य कृपा सिन्धवये च पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवे कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर सुभाषति श्री गौरव गोविंद
हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे.
First of all, I offer my humble, respectful incenses at the lotus feet of my spiritual master, Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad Ashtutara Satsimanu Bhakti Vedanta Siddhavanu Sri Maharaj, and Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad Ashtutara Satsimanu Bhakti Vedanta Siddhavanu Sri Maharaj. And lastly, I offer my humble, respectful Dhanavat Pranam, Lotus Vita Maitra Lila Prishnam Vishnupad, Ashtutara Satman Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, Sanasi Vrinda, and all senior devotees and all of Vishnu Vishnu Vrinda. Just some devotee also request me to glorify about Jagapit Mayapur. Unfortunately, I did not attend in that place. Anyhow, just I want to speak few words about Jagapit Mayapur, the birthplace of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That place is called also known as Brahma Tapasasthal. Brahma Tapasasthal means Brahmaji. He also came in that place and performed austerities. In the background is that history explained this way. You know, in Srimad Bhagavatam, Brahmaji, first he realized that Krishna is the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Because Brahmaji, he saw when Lord Krishna, he killed Aghasura. Then Aghasura's soul, Atma, entered in the toenails of Lord, that is the effulgence of Lord Krishna. Because our scriptures explain those demons killed by Lord, and they also enter in the effulgence of Lord. And that is called Sajujya Mukti. So Brahmaji, when he saw the soul of Aghasura enter in the effulgence of Lord, Brahmajyoti, then he confirmed that Krishna is Bhagavan. But After a few days, then Brahmaji completely was confused and you all remained calm. Why? When Krishna, he performed sweet Leela in Handi world, then Brahmaji, he saw Krishna, he is taking the remnants of the cowherd boys. Then, Suval Sridham, they also giving their own remnants to Krishna, feeding to Krishna. And Krishna, he is also he's eating the remnants of cowherd boys. Then Brahmaji completely hollow, confused. Because our scriptures explain, Brahmaji is thinking he is Ishtadev Bhagavan, Garbhodakshayi Vishnu, Vishnu Tattva. Lord Vishnu, he did not take any remnants from anybody. All the devotees, they are very eager to how to get the one, the sprinkle, remnants of Lord. Even Sivji, Naradji, all they are hankering, even Lakshmi Devi, the consort of Lord Narayana, always hankering how to get the one, the small remnants of Lord Narayana. So for this regard, Brahmaji confused, how possible Krishna is Bhagavan? Then his mind will be disturbed. Then he is thinking, if Krishna is Bhagavan, who is Bhagavan? He is one. Qualification is called all-knowing power that the Gosar Bhagavad have. So for this regard, Brahma is thinking, if I steal Krishna's cowherd voice and his cuff, then maybe he will find out. If he would not find out, then I will think he would not have gone. For this regard, Brahmaji, he stole Krishna's cowherd voice and his cuff. Krishna is Bhagavan, he is the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Who is Bhagavan? He is at a time to qualification. That is called opposite qualification element in India. That is called Sarvagata and Mukhata. All knowing power and complete observer. Golden man. This is golden man. These things. So for this regard, when Brahma, he stole Krishna's cowherd voice and also cuffs, then Krishna completely was upset and he was looking, where is my friend? Where is my cuff? He was looking and here and there. Then Brahmaji, he put that the cowherd voice and also cuffs in one cave. Then Brahmaji returned back in Brahma Loka, Sapta Loka. Then something happened. When Brahmaji came in his own place of the loko, then doorkeeper, the security guard of Brahma, stopped him. Hey, who are you? Who are you? I am Brahma. This is my place. Hey, you are not our master. You are maybe you are a big cheater. Just my master, inside and there. Even security guard of Satyaloka, they did not allow to him to enter in Brahmaloka. Then Brahmaji, his mind will disturb what happened. Then Brahmaji again he returned back in the same place where he stole and cuff. Then he saw Krishna, he is hiding the cuff and all his friends are praying with him. Then Brahmaji's mind completely was disturbed. How possible? Then Brahmaji, with his two heads, he was looking. Krishna, this past time, with his friends and cuffs are eating the grass. Another two heads, he also watching, and the cowherd well, and also cuffs completely fainted inside the cave. Then Brahmaji thinking, what is going on this? What is this? Then Brahmaji again returned back. Then Brahmaji realized, then Brahmaji thinking, oh, Krishna is Bhagavan. He, Bhagavan, he manifested very forms. Eko aham bahu sami Vedanta Sutra. Brahmaji is not in a scholar's person for this Brihad Brahma thinking. Oh, Krishna is Bhagavan. Because he manifested many forms. Then Brahmaji, he came. Then Krishna manifested another lila in front of Brahmaji. Krishna manifested all his cowherd boys. And Arjuna's manifested 4 hours Sankha Chakra Gada Vagno. Each Ishtadev Kardakte. That is what? Garbhodak Sai Vishnu. Vishnu power. Again, by Jogamaya, Krishna again manifested for Vibhuti Murali Deva. Then Brahmaji realized, oh, Krishna is Bhagavan. He is the Supreme Person of Bhagavan. Sang Bhagavan. Then Brahmaji, he recited many stavastuti. Many stavastuti. Namidjate abhrapatasati shlupa. Athati deva padamuja. Janati tattam bhavan manya. Many shlupas. Stop stuti. He did. Then Brahmaji, he also said, Aho bhagya maho bhagya. Nanda gopar vajopasam. Janamitran paramanandam. Purna Brahma Sanatanam. Aho bhagya. How Brijavasis did a very fortune. Because Brijavasis, the residents of Braj, how they are fortunate. Because they met friendship with Krishna as like their family member. This thing. And they never think Krishna is Bhagavan, Supreme Personality of Godhead. So here Brahmaji also recited this verse, O Bhaggo, Moho Bhaggo, Nanda Gopra Vyukusam, Janamitram Parvanandam, Purnu Brahma Sanatanam. In this way, Brahmaji, he recited many stops to thee. Then Krishna little bit smiled. Then Krishna, Brahmaji realized, if anybody smiled, then you think he with you. This doesn't come. Then Brahmaji very quickly, and it's parikrama kya. Circumulated to Krishna. To the rules, if you have to parikrama to Lord Rama, but Brahmaji only. So our Vishwamitra commentary explains, actually Brahmaji, he forgot. Then he, as soon as possible, leave this place. Understand? If other maybe again question. So it is better as soon as possible leave this place. But anyhow, Brahmaji returned back. In his place, Saptaloka. He repented for his these types of yaistol, the calf and cowherd boys. Actually, Sanat Chakravarti Pad in his commentary explained, Brahmaji, he did not steal cow, a calf and cowherd boys. How possible? Because they are children. How possible Brahmaji, he will be still there. Actually, Jogmaya arranged Brahmaji, he stole, that is called the shadow cowherd cup. And like Ravana, he kidnapped Sita Devi. Which Sita? Shadow Sita, Chaya Sita. And ordinary, he entered in the fire and came and stayed with Parvati Devi in Kailash. In the same way, when Brahmaji, he was thinking, I am still Krishna's cowherd boy and also calf. Then he then, by the Jogma, origin and calf, they also disappear. And by Jogma, Krishna manifested the shadow. So Brahmaji, in this way, he also stole shadow cowherd boys and calf. This is our Gauriya Siddhanta. Anyhow, now coming in this way, Brahmaji, he repented for his this types of his offense of wrath. If you committed any offense, you have to repent. If you not repent, then you will never free from offense of wrath. So Brahmaji is thinking, oh, how much?
Priyast.
prasikta. This is called prasikta. Vaishnava prasikta means this one. If you anyhow commit offense, then
atonement.
This is actually. This you have to repent. This. But Brahmaji thinking, actually Krishna did not say to me, hey, hey Brahmaji, I am not taking your any offense, but I also and what is called Mukta Kardya, and you are free from your offense, this thing, but I should didn't say. So for this regard, Brahma is thinking, how are you free from all these kinds of and offenses? Then Brahmaji realized, oh, Krishna's one very sweet dhamma. That is called Navadvip Dham. Baro Navadvip Dham ki jai, jai Shri Radhe. Navadvip Dham is one place. If any offenders can come, that's the according to Siddhanta Goswami explained, Lord, two dhams. One is called Vrindavan Dham and another is called Navadvip Dham. Vrindavan Dham, only those who are Siddha Mahatma, they can go Vrindavan. Navadvip Dham can two types of people can come, Siddha and Sadhana. But you try to understand, Dham, three types of Dham, try to understand this philosophy. One is called, written your notebook. First Dham is called Drishyaman Prakash. What did he say?
Drishyaman Prakash.
What is the meaning of Drishyaman Prakash? What you are now, what you are looking, this is visible, with what we're looking this dham, that is called this Drishyaman Prakash. And when our eyes looking, Radha Kunda, San Kunda, Viraj, Govardhan, still that is it. But Lila is not going. You cannot completely you can see also these things. Same Radha Kunda, the place is there, but you cannot see the Radha Kunda. You cannot see transcendental Sam Kunda. You cannot see the place is there. Had Krishna performed his Leela in Dapaju, same place is there, spot is there, but no Leela or no? Nothing. Just your eyes you are looking. Brajavasi is that Brajavasi is not in there. One day I told, if you go Vrindavan, everyone will say, I am Brajavasi. Understand? Because why they are saying? They are staying in Braj, or they are saying Brajavasi? You are staying in Delhi, so what do you say? I am Delhi Vasi, Dharaka Vasi. Understand? This thing. Actually, who is called Brajavasi? Istey sarishika raga paramamshita vaitanma tabhuyutu saragatmika vritha. Sara, sa, that is called Brajavasi. Brajavasi means those are spontaneously, 24 hours, absorbed with Krishna Nam and Krishna Katha. Brajavasi not means you are stealing money, cutting the cows in Vrindavan. Also, what is called? Slaughterhouse there. Butcher is there. So, how possible will Butcher say, I am Brajavasi? Would you believe? So, they are just saying, Vrindavan, I am Vrindavan Vasi. So, how is possible? The butcher is Brajavasi. So very carefully understand this thing. I am saying because dham is there, place is there. For this regard, those who are staying in Braj, they are saying, I am Brajavasi. But what is the real meaning of Brajavasi? For this regard, Bhakti and the Prabhupada explained, who is the real Brajavasi? Rup Sanatan. And those who are following the same mood of Rup Sanatan, they are called a real Brajavasi. Rupanukutta Bhajan. One who performed bhajan and sadhana under guidance of Rupa Sanatan, Rupa Goswami, Sanatan Goswami, they are called a real Brajavasi. If you stay any place, if you stay in England, America, Germany, France, or any place, if your mood is the same, then Rupa and Sanatan, you are also Brajavasi. You understand? This is very confirmed to yourself, otherwise you will be cheated. So this is because this samana prakash, first dham, called drishyamana prakash. With our eyes, we are looking at the place, spot, that is called drishyamana prakash. Second, dham, that is called prakat prakash, prakat lila. When Krishna, he performs his lila in this material world, and he manifested that the dham from Golok Vrindavan in this material world. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu jive daya kari saparsada siya dham saha avatari. Avatari means descended. And coming from Golok Vrindavan and
to this material.
Manifestation in this material. That is called this prakat dham, prakat lila. That is in Dapadu. Every Brahmanda in only one Vrindavan, only one of the dham, not three, one, not two. Only one Vrindavan, 14 planetary systems, into the Brahmanda. This material world, Bhulo, only one Vrindavan. So just I also explained this, Krishna performed, when he performed his Leela, then he manifested his Nitya Golok Vrindavan Dham in this material, and he brings with his own assessment, parikars, essence, sahab, Sri Krishna Chaitanya jive dakti saparsada or saparsada saha avatari. Saparsada is his own parikar, parsada. His lila finished, then he again returned back all his dham and kripari. Nas jap, this is called spotting here. So this is called the prakat lila. A prakat lila, that's the nitya lila is going on. Golok Vrindavan, Radha Krishna lila is going on this way. Abdavadi sai lila pari gaurai, kono kono bhagavan dekhi bare pai. Still Radha Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu lila is going on. Those are very high class exalted pure devotee. With their transcendental vision, they can say how Radha Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu realize going on this. Our Narahari Sarkar very nicely glorified about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's lila, how is still going on any Brahman. Still any Brahmandal. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's lila and Radha Krishna lila is going on this. So try to understand this way. So now coming back, so Brahmaji is thinking, I committed offense and I am offender, aparadhi. So I have to come to the place of Satadip Dham, Navadip Dham. Because it is Navadip Dham, Sadhak and Siddha, both can stay. There is Sadhak and Siddha. Even aparadhi, offenders can stay also. Because Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he is called the embodiment of munificence and manners. He will give shelter to everyone. So for the Sridhara Brahmaji, he came in that place. That place. Jogapit. The birthplace of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And many years, thousand years, he performed hard hostilities. Then Krishna manifested in front of him. Hey Brahmaji, I'm very pleased. And Paramahi Paramahama. Then Brahmaji opened his eyes. Prabhu, please give mercy. Then Krishna told him, Brahmaji, this is my also this dham, Navadip dham, transcendental dham, apratita dham. Now you are completely free from all your offenses, aprat. You are saying you benefit. Then Brahmaji was crying and sitting in tears. Brahmaji told him, Prabhu, I can serve your lotus feet, but how can I serve your lotus feet? How can I please to you? Then Krishna told, now Kali Yuga has come, almost Kali Yuga is coming. I will perform my sweet Leela, Navadip Leela, my Gauranga Leela. Your Gauranga Leela? Yes. Then Krishna manifested in front of Brahmaji, very nice, beautiful, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Takta Kanchana Gauranga. Mahaprabhu is very nice, beautiful form. Ajahn Ulambita Bahu Kanuk Vadasu Sankirtanu Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is nice. And he means, Hare
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
That means Krishna So to him, he is Gauranga Sarup. Then Brahmaji again and again bowed down his forehead and his lotus feet and saying tear. Then Brahmaji told Prabhu, how can I serve your lotus feet? Then Krishna then Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, in this Kali group, I will praise Nam Sankirtan and distribute highest fame to everybody. So you will help my to present Nam Sankirtan. Then Vridas Thakur, then Brahmaji, he told Prabhu, of course, I help you. Then Brahmaji again told Prabhu, I want one benediction from you. But what do you want? You give him birth in low caste family, Mlecha family, Muslim Mohammedan family. Then I am very humble. Tanadi Sunis. And I can help you Nam Sankirtan. Then Krishna told Imamastu, I grant. Then Saint Brahma, he appeared in this dham in the form of Vridas Thakur in Muslim Mahamadhan family. So Brahmaji Tapastasthali, that is called the auspicious place of Brahma. Because Brahmaji is very intelligent. Because he has how many? Our one head, but we are not intelligent. So Bhandira Brahmaji realized this place where he performed, also he realized he had Krishna Manjula Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to be happy. Then for this regard, that place he performed hard austerities. For this regard, that place of Brahmasthali and Yogavit and Mahaprabhu appeared in that place and performed sweet lila. Mahaprabhu's religion, sweet lila. Just I said to one Mahaprabhu's lila. When Nimai was very small baby. Then he wake up early in the morning and told to Sachi Mata, mother, give me butter. Otherwise, I can't tolerate my hunger. Maybe I will give up my hunger. This is Bengali song, very nice beat or something. Dekha dekha yasi, jakha na devasi, amaro gaurango chandi. Dekha dekha yasi, jakha na devasi, amaro gaurango chandi. Are prabhate uthiya anchalo dhoriya noninde mamoli kande ami nahi go alini kotha pabo noni ekiri samboilo. Once early in the morning, baby Nimai, he wake up and she pulled the cloth of mother Suchi Devi and crying, oh my mother, I'm very hungry. I can't tolerate my hunger. What do you want? Mother Suchi Devi asked to him. Nimai told, I want only, and I don't want anything. Then Mother Suchi Devi, she told, my darling daughter, listen, son, listen. Now it will be dark. When sun will rise, then I will go to the house of Brahmana, a cowherd, milkman house, and I will bring some butter for him. But Nimai, he told, no, just now give me. And we can tolerate many kinds of disease, but we cannot tolerate the disease of ritual. You're very hungry. Only you can have the hair will be hungry. In the same way, Nimai, Balaprina, very baby Nimai, he told. Ari kodari jalai, pran jalai ma, dede manu ni de. Kodari jalai, pran jalai ma, dede manu ni de. In our Bengali song, very nicely explained this way. my mother, I cannot tolerate hunger. Okay? Then, otherwise, I will give up my body, I will die. Then Suchi Mata says, Dekha dekha yasi jatana bebasi amaro gurango chane Hare prabhati utiya Prabhati utiya Anchulo dhoriya Nanide ma boli kande Udhar jalai Anpran jai ma Dede mani de Suchi Mata says saying again. Are Nimai Buji, Bajeve Nare, Amar Nimai Buji, Bajeve Nare. The French Nimai? And cried. And so Mother Shashi Devi is thinking, what to do now? Maybe Nimai will die. And this thing. Ek din prabhati uthiya, dibhanga hoiya, sejit. Ek din prabhati uthiya, Angana daraya, tribhanga hoiya, seje murali bajaye. One day, Nimai, he wake up in the courtyards of Mother Suchi Devi. And he mentioned tribhan phone and he played the flute. Then Suchi Mata Sri became surprised. My Nimai? Is Krishna? How possible? Then, who plays the flute?
Krishna.
And now? Nimai, he is playing the flute. And everybody complete world intoxicated. And look at this. Apas all this. Then Shashi Mata saying this. Sune che purane nandera bhavane ese chila Krishna rai. Shashi Mata is saying in this verse, I heard from Srimad Bhagavatam that Krishna appear in the house of Nanda Yashoda. But for how possible my Krishna, my Nimai, is Krishna. It's impossible. Eh? In this way, Jogmayasi arranged this Leela. So in the final thing, because in Yoga Beach, in that class, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's many Leela is there. Eh? So many sweet pastimes. If you go to Yoga Beach, just sit in there and ultimately all Leelas manifest in his heart. Follow Sajjanandani Gauru. Jai Jai
Shri Rade.
Follow Jagupeethi Jai. This is Gurudev. So, Jagupeethi, that place, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu grew up. Then he performed Naam Sankirtana. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, every day, he used to come to the house of Srivas Thakur. Naam Sankirtan. Because Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he promised himself that in this Kali Yuga I will deliver all the living entities. In this incarnation of Gaura Avatar, he will deliver all the living entities. But how? Only Naam Sankirtan. But he promised. Only one person, I will not give mercy. Who is it? Aparadhi jane Krishna Kripa Karinatari. Those are offenders of Vaishnava. Vaishnava Aparadhi. Mahaprabhu himself told. So in this Bengali verse, very nicely explained this way. Shakal ehno avatare tini saktari ben sakale Vaishnava Aparadhi. Jo Vaishnava, those who are committed offense, Lord Chaitanya Vaishnava, Lord Chaitanya told. And not the better. It's out another Brahmanda. As like Lord Ramchandra, he took all the living entities from Ayodhya and attended Saksaket Dham. In the same way, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he told, I will take all the living entities in the Brahmanda and bring in Goloka Vrindavan. But those who are Vaishnava Aparadhi, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will not give that to him. So, very carefully, never criticize any Vaishnava and chant holy names. Eto parihare jai papi Vaishnava renda kari. Kamalati Marukar serial. Vrindavan Das Thakur, he wrote this. This is called Pinata Vishnu. Very humility. What is the humility? Those who criticized to Vaishnava, those criticized to Guru, Nityananda Prabhu. He also, Rajamaru. He also kicked on his head. But this is Nanda Vishnu. How possible? But yes, those who criticized to Guru and Vaishnava. Aparadhi. Aparadhi jane, Krishna Kripa. So always remember this. This Navadvip Dham. And especially where we stay, this place is super excellent place. That is called Aparad Bhanyam Pedastal. Aparad Bhanyam, all your offenses, absolutely you. If you not do bhajan, nothing, just you stay in here. Yes, you can stay. But your one condition is your.
Don't make
any not, should not criticize anybody. Yeah, this is mental. But our in this world is very difficult. If the two devotees meeting together, then start to third one. Two devotees meeting together and talk about third one. Who is third one? Well, in third one, many Krishna, many Krishna Kada. If Krishna Kada is good, third one. If the manan, then opera. So Navadvip Dham, that's called place specially, that's called Aparad Bhanyam Pedastal. And Gurudev told one thing, very, very important. Actually, this is the called the lap of Giriraj Govardhan. Yeah. Because this Navadvip Dham non difference from Vrindavan. Yeah. If you circulated the Navadvip Dham Parikrama, automatically Parikrama, Vrindavan. Two dhams Parikrama are doing. Yeah. Double benefit. Take one, buy one, get one, and free one. Different. This is the perfect example in Navadvip. If you do parikrama, Vrindavan, maybe only buy one, take one, buy one. Or buy one and get one. But if you do parikrama in Navadvip, so how many? Buy one, get one, and free one. This is free one only. You are doing parikrama. This parikrama, Navadvip Dham parikrama, you are free one going to get it. Tomorrow, Navadvip Dham. Jai Jai Shri. And this is very nice place. This is lap of Giriraj. Because without this march of Giriraj Govardhan, no one can attain highest frame of divine and divine from Radha and Krishna. Because Srimati Radhika herself, she also quoted it. Because Giriraj Govardhan, he served to Krishna. Who can compare her service? Can you understand? Antaya Udriya Vala Haridasa Bhajyo Jagarama Krishna Charanas Parasa Pramodam Manam Tanati Sahagoga Gonari Paniya Sujabasa Kandara Kandamuli. Benavid, very nice, beautiful this book. Srimati Radhika, very humble. She also recited this verse. Oh my God, friends, so please look. Our Giriraj Govardhan. Antai Udri Avala Haridasa Varju. Giriraj Govardhan. He is called Giriraj. He is called Haridasa Varju. Haridasa Varju means he is the topmost servant of Hari. Haridasa Varju. Srimad Bhagavatam Sukhdeva Saipad explained three Haridas. Yudhishthira Maharaj, then Uddhava, and then Giriraj Govardhan. So Giriraj Govardhan is the topmost servant of Krishna. So Hanta Udri Avala Haridas of Varjo. Varjo means topmost servant of Krishna. Giriraj Govardhan, he serves to divine couple of Radha and Krishna many ways. Giriraj Govardhan manifests a very nice, beautiful cave in Gopa, where Radha and Krishna, Gopis, they are meeting together. And they perform sweet Amaras, past times, eh? Pramada Madana Lila, Kandari Kandari Tosamandam, Itikilakana, Sanagana Pastu Dayurumi, Nija Nikataneva Asam Dehi, Gordana Utam. Eh? Very nice, beautiful place. Pramada Madana into sweet, confident, sir? Amaras, past times, eh? And in the table, Raj Gordana. And Giriraj Gordhan is the witness of all the sweet among pastimes of given to Radhan. And Vishwanath Chakravarti in the slokas of Stav Suti Vajigar. Giriraj Gordhan Master. Then, get by this. So, in this way, just I also mentioned, yeah, where we are living, where we are staying, this is a very, very important place. And Giriraj Gordhan, on the lap of Giriraj Gordhan. Hare Krishna also performed in Basantik Rashmi. If you go Vrindavan, when you are doing Giriraj Govardhan Parikrama, and also we are going that place. What is called? Chandra Sarovar. Krishna performed sweet Basantik Lila. Hey, Basantik Rasa Lila. Hey, Basantik Rasa means it. And spring season Rasa. Then Krishna's many kinds of Rasa, but Basanti Rasa very simple. So why I am saying because this is Giriraj Govardhan, yeah, and all Lila automatically mentions. So if you do Parikrama Navadvip, then add a time to Lila's automatically manifest in your heart. For this regard, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Jagadhama explained, if you worship Sachinandana Gaur Hari, and when your bhajan sadhana will be complete, eh? Then your Atma soul will be divided in two. Eh? After Atma, Eki Satme, Dudu Hagi. Or Ek Saradhya Raj. Many Bolani, go to this Sarabodhi, ask your personal category. So, Basadhyam, what did he say? If you do bhajan sadhan to Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then you will get this benefit. And that means this one. When your sadhana bhajan completed, then your Atma soul manifested in two forms. One form, you go to Vrindavan and directly serve Madhurya, Lila of Radha and Krishna. Yeah. And at the time you serve Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Udarjadham Navadhi, two Rasgullas. One hand and two Rasgullas. I will take. I will catch. Those you know, those who are doing what is called? Jogging. Yeah? They will say not only two, maybe three, four, five, six. Yeah? You take one, four, maybe take two. One hand, but you taking many balls. Take one person, those who are doing jogging.
Juggling.
Juggling. And look this thing. So why not this thing? Many people also say, how possible? Then Atma is
divided into
how possible. Arya Jogmaya can do everything. Kartum, akartum, anatha, kartum, dasamartha. Iti Bhagavan vachya. Bhagavan means is what? Possible, impossible, impossible, possible. Yeah. So don't do misandham. So if you do bhajan and sadhan, at a time you will serve in Vrindavan Radha and Krishna, and as it is served, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Good Pramana.
Hari 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 Hari
Hari Hari Hari Hari Hari Hari Hari Hari Hari. Because if you are offender, not so easy. Bahujana means is many births. But if you not repented, and just chanting holy name, Nam Prabhu will not give mercy. Do you understand? And when you repented for your offense, then Namdev will give mercy. This is the simple question. He's speaking which language?
Russian! You answered the question without getting a translation. You can translate.
There are 10 types of karma
কৃষ্ণ নাম করে অপরাধীর বিচার, নাম লইলে অপরাধীর না হয় বিকার। গৌর নিত্যানন্দের নাহি এসব বিচার, নাম লইলে প্রেম দেন বহে অশ্রুধার। হ্যাঁ, কৃষ্ণদাস কবিরাজ ইন চৈতন্য চরিতামৃতম এক্সপ্লেইন দিস ওয়ে, ইফ ইউ চান্ট হোলি নেম ইউ হ্যাড টু কনসিডার অ্যাবাউট 10 টাইপস অফ হোলি নেম অফেন্সেস এন্ড দ্যাটস উইল বি দা নাম অপরাধ। বাট কৃষ্ণ গৌর নাম গৌর ধাম নট টেক এনি অফেন্সেস। হোয়াই? বিকজ ইফ ইউ রিপেন্টেড, জাস্ট ইউ রিপেন্টেড, ব্রহ্মাজি হি রিপেন্টেড, জাস্ট আই টোল্ড, দেন ব্রহ্মাজি কেম হিয়ার এন্ড ডু ভজন সাধন। বাট ওয়ান থিং ওয়াজ এক্সপ্লেইন, জগাই মাধাই বলে আর নে আর নারে বাপ, আর নারে বাপ মিন্স জগাই মাধাই বলে ওকে এগেন আই উইল নট কমিট এনি অফেন্স। ইফ ইউ টেক ভাল ইভেন ওর অফেন্ডার অপরাধী, দেন দি ধাম প্রভু উইল গিভ সেন্টার টু। But you stay, you are again and again doing same offense. Or dham prabhu arthavan, athava dham, artha naam will not give mercy. Chance will give once, not again and again and again. Yeah. So gaur naam, gaur dham, will not take offense anything. That means not, yeah, I committed offense again and again, same thing, but isn't. Give chance to once. So for this regard you say, Krishna naam kare aparadher vichar, naam lele aparadher na hoi vikar. Gaur netta anandar nahi ko esava vichar, naam lele prem den pahe osrudhar. And self-tolerance for Sachinandan Gaur. So we have to completely self-tolerance it of Sachinandan Gaur. Okay. And crying for ha gauranga ha vittananda, then all your friends fortunately. Yes. And the dham prabhu is very merciful also. Even you stay here, just lay down, dham prabhu is thinking chaitanya mahadeva, he is doing dandavat pranam, no need to giriraj govardhan people, they are doing dandavati pranam, you see 1108. But here just one night, see here prabhu ji sleeping, look how you doing this pranam. He will lay down. He is absolutely lay down. So he is in front of. No need to fold your hands. That's it.
Upside down pranam.
Anyhow, upside down pranam. Anyway, you do pranam. This side or this side. Anyhow. Do pranam too much? Yeah, this is true. I'm not joking. This is also explained in Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Lay down. Anyhow. Anyhow you see it, anyhow you come in Navadvip Dham. Navadvip Dham will give mercy. Sachinandan Gaur Hari. His embodiment means it and Magna Nivas. And that's the cry. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram.
Can I ask one question? So you just thought that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is so merciful that he is giving this prema and this offenses are just automatically removed. But we are going to this town and also listening to Hari Katha. But why, for example, I or someone else is not receiving this this gift, this mercy?
Listen, just
you are taking medicine. As a medicine course is not there. Medicine course. Mm. Eh? This medicine has to take
prescription.
Prescription is being 7 days, 1 month, according to of your
illness.
Eh?
Illness, disease.
Illness, disease. Eh? If you are cancer, not 1 day, take 1 pill, cancer finish. You have to take the doctor will take you maybe and lifelong. Eh? This is true. So in the same way, according to your illness or disease, you have to do this. Actually, you have come here, all your offenses already destroyed. Again, you do. So, what will happen? Most of the people they are doing that is the Pastisnan. Pastisnan, understand?
Elephant bath.
Elephant bath. What is the elephant bath? Elephant also jumping in the water of the Ganges and taking bath. And when coming out from the water on the bank and taking the dust on it,
trunk
and you have, even when you are in your house, Lithuania, just you thinking, this year I will go Navadidham Parikrama, and that time all your offense, everything destroyed, 100% guaranteed. But be careful when you come this down again, you will take it dust. Understand? This is the case. All your offenses already finished. But offense, but weakness. Huh? You have no disease. Because doctor told you have no fever. But still you have to take this medicine. Huh? Because if you not take medicine, then again. That disease will return back in the same way. When you just come in Navadvip Dham or not coming, just to think I will go, those will not coming, but thinking just I will go. Because Srimad Bhagavatam gives this also evidence. Saddo hiddo abhuddo te kritivi susruvi. Susruvi means those who are thinking just to listen Hari Katha, Bhagavat Katha, Dharma Prajito Koituko Atra Parva Nimatsan Satam, Vedvasu Takatruma Srimad Bhagavate Mahamuni Kriti, Kingba, Parishaddo Hriddo Avaruddhati, Sutivi, Susruvi. Susruvi means Sunniki Icha. That means I want to listen. So Srimad Bhagavat is saying this, just one. Who is thinking, I listen to Srimad Bhagavatam. Saddo hriddo avaruddhati. Then Krishna that time. Tumhari hridaya aruru ho jata. Manifest in your heart. That time. Still you are in your house. Still you are not in.
Present on the down.
Present in the Harikatha. Just you thinking this. Susruvi sunne ki icha. And in the same way, those who are thinking, I will go Navadvip Dham. Maybe ticket cancelled, flight cancelled. Also Krishna already in his heart. Follow Navadvip Chandra ki. This is the process. But in one thing, be careful. Again, you committed offense, then Pastisna. Pastisna, understand? What did he say?
Elephant?
So don't elephant them. Dham is very powerful. Don't commit any offense. Be careful this. When you dham, no criticizing Vishnu. No Brahma Katha. Understand? Oh, what is doing? What is doing? Taking Jabamala and mang and talk these things. After 4 days, then you mang and talk, you know, back. Everything good, no problem. But 4 days, no Brahma Katha, no Mandan Katha. And not commit any offense. These things. It's very important. No, Gauta Bali absorb our Krishna Nam and absorb with Gaura Katha. Manre. Manre Kahana Gaura Katha. Amari Gauri Rana. Iriti Murati Tata Manre Kahana Gaura Katha. Amari Gauri Rana. Ami Radha. Iriti Murati Tata. Gauri Rana. The name of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. How sweet nectar. The source of all nectar is coming from Gaura Nam. This is the original by Sachinandana Gaura Nam. And never associate those are offenders of Vaishnava. Vaishnava Aparadhi. Never associate. And chant. Are you associated with Vaishnava Aparadhi? Those offender of Vaishnava. How possible Sachinandana Gauri will give mercy to you? Mahaprabhu, heavy chastisement to Chapala Gopala. Oh, you criticize my pure devotee Srivas by giving to the caste. Your whole body should be what is called leprosy. Then his whole body completely leprosy. And you are sitting on the bank of the Ganges. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu every day used to go take bath in that the state ghat. And he also prayed, Chapal Gopal, it will Nimai give much money. No, only not this life, thousand lives, I will give you this leprosy. Then you put in the Narak, Kumbhipaka Narak, one kind of Narak. Mahaprabhu very happy, very heavy chasm. So those were offenders of Vishnu Aparadha. Never associated. And chant Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram.
When Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is very responsible, after taking sannyas, when Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu again he returned back to Navadvip Dham, Chapal Gopal, he folded the words with Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu after many years. And then Mahaprabhu gave him mercy. Then okay, then leprosy removed from it. So very careful, because Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is very merciful and he's giving mercy to you. No need to criticize you. Chant holy names, Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare.
You have come from very far country and crossed many oceans, rivers. Many things, not only you are coming. Why will you again return back with your bag of full bag of? Unhorsed bag. Understand this thing. If your bag is empty, you can take my some books and come back. He brought one empty bag. I don't get to take my books. But your bag should not. Fill up the offense. One of them now, one of the other. Okay, now go ahead.
Okay, question. So, Navdeep Dham mein aakar aparad naash ho jata hai, lekin uski pravritti nahi naash hoti.
Arey pravritti naash ho jata sabko. Jor se bhi nasht ho jata. Kar dete. Tum surrender ho to surrender nahi ho kaise karo? And you have to surrender to the feet of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. What is surrender? Jagai Madhai Bole Aar Nare Bap. You understand the Bengali language. Jagai Madhai, he told, again I will not do, hold my
ears.
That is this person. Jagai Madhai, again I will not do. Understand? It is very important. Not do any kinds of offense. Chant holy name.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Special Dhamma. He's giving mercy to Chaitanya. I'm going to give him that. Okay, Hare Prasad bhaiya.
There are one verse according the offenses of Vaishnavas, like fighting in Danti by the Vishti Vaishnavas, the Binandati, Prodatinati, and the Parsham, Darshan, and Patanisa. And one of these, what we should take care also? Like, if there are some more things that we can make offense, commit offense, and only these six we should avoid.
And the six, one of Aparad, what the main Aparad is your?
Vaishnava.
Then automatically others operate come. And if you criticize Vaishnava, then automatically he will be in the deep way this automatic come. And because one offense is internet is another. Not this little thing, this is Vaishnava. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram. Today, Kadesh is also very nice. Sweet of and excellent. And many devotees, I think, you took bath in where?
Ganga.
Ganga. Gaiti, who was there? Ah, see? It's a little bit. Man is not just in Ganga. Hare Prasad, yeah. Come to Allah. गिला है तुम्हें बार-बार चल जाएगा अरे कहां जाओ घूम के क्या जा रहा है सब जाओ अरे लॉन्ग में जा रहे
Thank you.